me to show Miss Erie how much good they have inside them. Oh, thank you. I'll see you later. Bye.
Oh, hello, Pod. Can we help you?
Probably not.
Are you here to get a costume for the inspection?
I suppose so. Well, decide what you'd like to
try on. Then we'll find it for you.
Well, thank you very much. Let's make a wish.
You know these costumes? They're really wonderful.
Perambulation indicates to me an enthusiasm for forgetting yourself in the most far away and elegant passages.
Good night, deepest.
She said you ran here so quickly, you must have really wanted a good costume. Well, she came to the right place. This has always been one of our favourite rooms in the Emporium. We can dress up and be whoever you want to be.
Yeah, but that's just it.
Like Daddy's rocket ship.
Well, well, I've always thought that.
Excuse me, coming through. I've just got to impress Miss Erie more than ever now. Oh, I just see. Probably work, unfortunately. There we are.
Backpacks, gloves, and boots.
Where's
the imagine what we'll find when we leave our world behind. Astronauts prepare for docking. Nearly there now, doors unlocking. Rocket ships and shooting stars. Good night, Mercury and Mars. Final orbit past the moon. Good night, Earth. We'll be home soon.
Reading books.
He shouldn't do that, mate.
Stop recording, dude. Jacob, stop recording, mate. No, you don't need to be recording everyone.